Hares are very shy and secretive, and can hide out in the most unpromising places. Big eyes with wraparound vision and sensitive ears give it an excellent early warning system. But if there is absolutely no avoiding a chase, then hares are no laggards. Their long hind legs are perfect for speeding across open ground. So if the hare isn't as swift as its pursuer, how has this species managed to save its skin for 2,000 years? Take a look at this. The hare races as fast as it can, but it also jinks and dodges about. It can change direction quicker than the larger greyhound. So the dog often overshoots, losing valuable ground. The G-forces from these high-speed turns are enormous, causing stress and shock to the bones and tendons of the legs. If those stresses and shocks are great enough, an animal can get a sprain, snap a tendon, or even break a bone. At this speed, an accident means that you crash and burn.